I think that building or growing, at times it can border on toxic a little bit,
yeah,
in the way that the market, the financial market, can exist only to grow itself.
Right.
Right. It's actually kind of dangerous.
Yeah.
And it's why you see a lot of companies now sort of like faltering and failing, because they set their minds on a singular goal, which is growth rather than sustainability.
Yeah.
And to put it holistically, just being.
Right. So it's like, whatever you're being is what you end up doing.